Hey, what's going on, everyone? Welcome to today's stream. Hey, what's going on, Drake? Wake up, get out there, fucker. Stream's about to get salty. Yeah, back with more Persona. Sorry, I know the didn't stream throughout the weekend, but I had other plans and had things to do, so I figured I just want to cram things in here. But how's everyone doing? Hello. What are we doing? Oh yeah, right. We're getting ready to steal Kaneshiro's face. Perfect. Yeah, so it's just me again today. I don't know what happened to the other two. They just essentially have disappeared. Oh yeah, that's what happened last time. We had like Makoto's awakening. Yeah, I remember what I'm doing with this game. Totally. Uh-huh. I'm glad you're having a good day. You've been enjoying your new games you got for your birthday, dude?
You better not throw up in me.
I think that's kinky. Kaneshiro's a pretty fly guy, if you ask me. He gets squash. Need a repellent. I don't know. Like, I'm trying to remember most of Kaneshiro's palace. It's just like I don't remember too much fondness of it. Maybe because the one that got stuck on the most. I don't know. Probably won't take me that long. I just feel like it would. Just for some reason, there's like something I remember I didn't like. Had the best music. There's something I don't remember. Like I have this feeling. You know, like it was not a good feeling. I can't remember why it's a bad feeling though. If that makes any sense. Like some Luke Skywalker shit. We're just gonna fast forward through most of this. Just gonna take our time remembering our goals and going to play through. I'm a little not feeling the best today, so sorry if I'm like not explosive as I am through most streams. My bad. I don't know. I think I had like some yogurt last night and I'm not feeling well and I forgot to change my phone on my controller. Honestly, this is one of the shorter ones. Is it? Is it one of the shorter? Oh, you know why? I remember why I don't like it. It was a stupid deciphering code thing. I was just being an idiot with. That's right. I was just like a dork for it. Do I have to collect the key items to decipher the codes, or can I just look up the answers and just gun through it? That'd be lit if I could just gun through it. Sorry, I know I'm not clicking anything. I'm trying to plug in my controller. I do. Ugh. Lame. Sorry. Fine.
Okay.
Alright. The goal. Head right to the palace. Finish all this shit, and then we'll do the relationship later on. And all the confidants. Easy peasy.
Yes.
Well.
But
I've actually completed each palace in one in-game day. Shido took the longest easily. Understandable. I think we can probably even do it in this run through as well, maybe. I mean, obviously there's ones that require you to back out though.
Is that so?
Like there's what do you call it? I know like Madarame's you have to back out for it, don't you?
Well,
sucks. Was there another one you have to back out for? All of them kind of require you to back out. Well, no, because you don't get the mission start until, like, after the Persona's Awakening. So, yeah, never mind.
Yes. Let us go.
Yeah, I getcha. I thought there was, like, another one right at the back out for it. Well, yeah, no, it's Futaba's, too. That's how you get the door to open.
So, what am
indeed.
Futaba's, that's for the boss? Yeah, but still, you still have to, like, back out, though. Oh, yeah, because, yeah, actually, you're right, because that is for the boss, because, like, I always forget that, because there's, like, such an extended period, though, in between Futaba and everything else. Let me see what the, oh, yeah, right, I had to do some other shenanigans for the Velvet Room.
Focus.
Yes.
Secret tunnel. Do you know Morgana's favorite book? No. I'm gonna be disappointed with the answer, though.
Hold a moment.
Gotta take some really weird steps. It's called go the fuck to sleep. not surprised.
I have something.
Oops, sorry.
I can feel it. I'll reveal your true form.
Morgana's voice actor actually read the book in Morgana's voice. Oh god. Oh, I gotta equip the Makoto with stuff.
Keep it going, Fox.
Yeah! Nice!
Nice work, team.
It's a step forward.
I was gonna say, yeah, I totally forgot. I'm bad at button mashing. Oh, it's a dog. Do you totally give them different outfits as your skull, etc.? Sure. Do you have one you would like to have put on right now? I forgot her weapons are like chainsaw hands.
A spectacular victory.
Okay.
So, do you have, like, requests for which uniform I use? You said uniform. Joker, I like the winter clothes or the... Okay. Okay. Whew. Is a cool swimsuit. We already did swimsuit for them, but Yusuke was on the team then, so. Okay. Everyone else you recommend, I'll use for this palace. That'll change about maybe the next one. I don't know why I'm yawning. I slept last night, but I just like slept uncomfortably.
Okay.
That was so easy, I'm yawning. This is...
They should give Seth and Isle a Christmas skin because he saved Christmas? You right?
How undignified.
You right? I didn't even think of it. He saved Christmas. That's... Oh, yeah, that's right. He did. Didn't he? off she did in version 6.6.6. Good meme. I pressed all attack, probably should have captured him, but I think I can buy him anyways.
Ourselves of those nuisances.
Yeah, new passage. You gotta get a key card, right? Self-destruct. Are you Geodude?
Yeah.
The Voltorb? What is this?
Okay.
No major setbacks. Let's continue on.
Thank you.
treasure chest.
Show me your true form.
All right, the first
Zona. This move should work.
Go down.
Okay.
Let's go.
Someone finish it. Persona!
Come on.
Too slow. Everyone okay?
I appreciate it.
These will hurt.
Skull's in trouble! Someone pick him up!
Persona!
Mitsunushi! There!
Hey! He got one-shotted, dude. Find a route to the basement. I do not remember this. Get to find like a key card. Like get in. Something behind the tellers, maybe? Probably behind the tellers if I'm a betting man. Like those staff don't even care about you being there? I know, right? I swear it was not something behind here. Oh god, I can't remember this palace. Saved my life. God, help me out. Oh, this event. Wow. Found it. Thank you, chat.
You got it.
I'll reveal your true form.
You
this is my other self.
What a cool horse. Supposed to miss.
How undignified.
Imagine missing against a big ass horse.
Fox, your health is low. Watch out.
Hi, Vay. Kodo just does not care about healing Yusuke. This is great.
Hmm.
We use the key card. Wow, it opened the door.
I'll reveal your true form.
Not supposed to miss, guys. You're not supposed to miss.
Okay.
Wait.
Oh.
Da-da-da, Spider-Man.
I have something. I can see it.
Weak ass shoe noise. A safe room.
We can use this.
Let's do it. Focus.
Oh.
I remember this.
This is...
Yes, just kick it. That wouldn't trip an alarm or anything. Just clocked her, dude. Oh, missing.
No sudden movements.
And sure, why not? It was upbeat, right? What do I have to say? What was it that you didn't like again? You like funny stuff. Alright, they like funny stuff. I keep sneezing. I don't know why. Yeah, we did it. Oh.
Don't forget this feeling. Yeah, victory.
All right. There's a shadow.
Is there a Shadow Yusuke? Why does an angel have self-destruct? Just like general question.
Okay.
I have your setbacks. Let's continue on.
Show me your true form.
I am sorry, I keep muting. I just cannot stop sneezing. I really wish you could tell which answer was supposed to be the right answer, because they're so vague and so difficult to figure out.
What a skill. Okay. There's a shadow up ahead. The decision is yours, Joker.
Show me your true form.
Alright, Ryuji, all you have to do is give him the zappy zap. Perfect.
Alright, level up.
We are just gunning through levels. Man just clocked his assault rifle. The switch.
Yeah. It's somewhere. Focus.
Oh, didn't even realize the camera. on the electricity box. Okay. So I missed an electricity box though.
I can feel it.
Back on the hunt. It was in a room I walked in, blind as usual. Right, we just kicked that one, so it's gotta be that one then. Treasure chest one. Logic deducting. Yeah, there it is. Look at that, blind as a bat. That was... Did you look at that? Hey guys. Glad you guys joined here for the IQ, the 100 IQ plays. Dog? And he burned me. Dick. I was gonna say, why didn't we, around him, then I remembered we're burned, and then I got sad.
Yeah, victory.
All right,
we're done here.
Somewhere. I can feel it.
Nice.
I can feel it.
Oh, there's a thing to kick.
I can feel it.
Hey, treasure chest. Yeah, I guess there's another way around.
Excellent. It's a
show me your true form.
How you miss? They're just floating there. Eh, I'll take the XP.
Focus.
Alright, so we found where we're supposed to go. No, we gotta head the other.
Focus. It's somewhere.
Oh, a treasure chest.
Hey, wait! You got it.
There, Hi.
I have something. I have something. I can see it.
Oh, we're good? Okay. Is there a thing I had to kick in there? Yep. Alright, so now we gotta make these guys feel the big pain.
This is... Yeah.
And just Bigfoot stomps the door. Stop. Ooh, you look pretty. I'm being sarcastic. He looks terrifying. It's over.
Oh.
I'm really glad it gives you the option to head straight there. It's such a nice beat. Hey, you look familiar.
Persona, hold on.
The opponent is strong.
Persona,
ravage them.
I didn't do anything reckless. I just destroyed his face. With intensity, integrity, and bullshit.
Right.
Alright, sounds good, Thunder.
Focus.
What kind of camera would go on and off, though? Seems like a very good idea. Like, having a camera that just disables and enables? Is very, like... Also, why is Yusuke Naruto running? Well, allow me to answer your question with another question. I don't know. I don't have anything. Because, dude, he's the best. Ugh, this is so annoying.
Let's pull back for now.
All right.
I'm taking a blow my nose.
Focus.
Okay, good night. Okay, good night.
Dude. How could this be?
Now then.
Somewhere.
A treasure chest! Let's open it!
It's within range.
No! Ah! The ambush just despawned when I clicked it.
Let's go.
Irritable. Alright, let's see if I can get this guy. Pretty serial. Okay. That's the best I had.
Now, let's continue. Yeah, victory.
Okay.
I'll reveal your true form.
And Joker's so slow. Oh, that's why I have the wrong persona thing on now.
This move should work.
I like how it just doesn't go to Fitsunushi at all. Like, he goes to the other one for some reason. Hog. Do I have any other fire moves? Yep. Sorry, I didn't get to mute my mic in time. Sorry, stream. Right, don't have anyone really else leveled up. Yikes. Go get this out of the way.
What?
Oh yeah. Actually needed to charge up that time.
Let's go.
She's stuck.
Ravish them.
Ravish them. Uh-oh. Need to upgrade main character's health so we can just throw Brave Blades around like it's no one's problem. Supposed to hit them all. Thank you. We have 7 lockpicks. Yeah, we do.
Joker, a treasure chest.
Yeah, I know. We're gonna keep going, Morgana. Safe room.
I'll just add this.
Okay.
It's somewhere. I have something.
Indeed.
Okay. So it's gonna spell rich, right? And it says no sudden movement. It's like the most creepy hold up thing in the world. Irritable?
Okay.
Okay, wait.
Okay.
Show me your true form!
Curtain falls. Okay. Easier than cleaning my brushes.
Is that a flax?
Treasure?
I think that's a flax. That was easy.
Yeah, victory.
Okay.
Phew, the battle's.
I have something.
There's a shadow. Be careful.
What's up? You wanna go?
There's two enemies! Don't underestimate them!
Let's go.
You can aim for their weak spot!
Matador! There!
They're all knocked down! That was incredible, Joker! Okay, guys. Let's do it!
Okay. Easier than cleaning my brushes.
Somewhere.
There's a treasure chest.
This palace really was like really short for what I remember it from.
Okay, I have something.
No match for me.
I can feel it. I have something.
I wonder, is there just a way? Do I actually have to get stuff? Can I just cheese it? Can I just be like... Can I just hit him with the... I can't earn the look for it. Yeah. That makes this palace so much easier. Oh, yes. Yes, 150%. Yes.
Yes.
So much yes. I go kick the electrical box.
Focus. I can see it.
Hey. Now I know I can capture them, but if I knock them out, I'll get some more money and hella XP. And in the long run, if I just have to buy personas to fuse them, I'd rather take that as the reward so I can just buy what's necessary instead of just being stuck.
Okay.
If that makes any sense.
Oh, an impressive skill.
All right.
Treasure chest spotted. Let's open it.
I have something.
Oh.
Shadow ahead.
I'll reveal your true form.
Now's our chance to strike.
Go down.
Joker took one out. All right.
Persona.
Some other way.
Chisa.
You can aim for their weak spot.
There.
They're all knocked down. That was incredible, Joker.
Nice.
Okay.
A stylish victory.
Somewhere. I can feel it.
Oh shit! I forgot that happens. Do I not have a multi-hit ice move? I do. Why would it not? Maybe, I don't know, that's weird. Ah, oh, balls.
Okay.
triumph.
Hmm, nice work, team.
Okay. Let's go.
This one is huge, so that is sweet.
Yes.
This is bullshit.
You are unforgivable.
Yo, let's jump this guy. We're jumping him, boys. Did he repel this? No, okay, he doesn't.
Now or never,
right? I just couldn't remember if he repelled physical or not. I really couldn't. That was easy. The only thing I just need to remember which ones repel and reflect, like, physical. And that'll be fine. Oh. We chain this.
Joker.
Beautiful.
Shadow identified. Awaiting Joker's orders.
I wanna, thank you.
Joker! Finish him!
Man, that was easy.
Oh!
Hello, dog. These dogs are always a pain in the butt. He dead.
No time to waste. A spectacular victory. Now I'm even more charming.
All right.
I could have handled that myself.
Somewhere.
Timing to you.
And we get a password number.
It's somewhere. I have something. I can feel it. Focus.
What's up, dog?
Done here. Let's go.
I can feel it.
Shadow spotted. It
its strength is unlike the others. It's within.
Show me your true form!
Ooh.
Alright, the first move is ours!
Zona.
Aw, crap, I didn't want to do that. Thing, that's right, I can still change personas if it's a crit. If it's weak, I can't change persona. Okay.
Alright.
Good work. Keep it up.
See it. Focus.
Out of way.
I have something.
Did I even need to do all that? Oh, I feel dumb. No, I didn't need that.
It's somewhere. I can see it.
Look, a treasure chest.
See it.
Why don't we crack it open?
Didn't even need to do all that. Oh god, I hate myself. Alright, free XP is free XP. And there we go.
Yeah. What was that?
You're right.
Whoa.
Uh-huh.
No.
I feel like a hidden item back here. I feel like it's one of those things where there's a hidden item back here.
I have something.
I feel like I did this in the actual LP and there's actually nothing back here and I was. Now that this palace is effectively done, what's going to happen is I think we're actually going to wrap up today's stream here when I get the chance to... actually, I think I can beat Kanashiro in 8 minutes. I'm going to wrap up the stream here. I know it's not like usually as long as some of the other New Game Pluses, but I'm going to go hang out with family. We have plans that we do on Monday. I'm gonna go do that. Sorry to cut a little bit short, but we did at least get through most of the palace. We had the boss fight in the next episode. Thank you guys very much for tuning in, whoever did. We'll see you guys tomorrow for some more Persona 5, and then, yeah. Bye-bye.